I know. What's up with that? What James McAvoy was really wearing was lycra neon green pants, which were very attractive.
Anna, I understand that there were some pranks on set, and one of them had to do with a rather delicate gift that you gave Skander on his birthday. Is that true?
That's right. Skander, I don't think he's still going for it. I think he's moved on now, but at the time we were filming...